2 weeks ago, my Lord Husband was alive. And the realm was in peace. On his deathbed, he knew the realm would never accept the Queen. Rhaenyra's supporters will believe what they wish. But Viserys wanted her god to succeed him.
They wish now not for the good of the realm, but for the satisfaction of vengeance.
Plot against the king, and I will pay it back 100 times over.
I'm as fearsome as any of them.
You have no idea the sacrifices that were made to put you on the throne.
My uncle is a challenge I welcome. If he dares face me,
we will prevail and bring forth peace. But you must accept that the path to victory now is one of violence.
Good. To war then.
My life, I've endeavored to serve both my house and the realm. In some manner, none of it matters.
Hold to your courage for the one true king, Aegon!